hard bone, Jim. We're stepped on.
Something I'd like to get a couple of kegs of.
Well, it's starting to come back online.
There are still some of those old guys out there.
Boy, I'm really surprised that Don McCoy is. Also, there goes my chance to get a McCoy made. Yeah. You know, I've been saying there for like the last 3 years.
Unless you buy one pre-done. Yeah, or one somewhere
yeah,
else.
Yeah, done by somebody else.
Has Matt quit building
guns? Owned by somebody else. Apparently, Dave Jordan is going to buy his tools and stuff and take over.
Really? Dave won't be as much fun to talk to.
Oh, and you won't learn it. You won't learn nearly as much. Yeah, because I used to like going to Mac's house and just standing there, you know, shoot the shit for a couple of hours. And
it was worth the price of admission just to hear the funny stories.
Well, the price of admission being a 12-pack Coors Light?
Yeah.
Although I guess
okay,
he's a
you're
shooter.
The guy that spoiled him.
Your 3-minute prep period has ended.
I just take him a 6-pack.
I think next time we're down there at range 103 is going to be barbecue and beer time.
Shooter! At this time, you may load and fire. You will have 60 minutes to shoot as many rounds as you see fit. Shooters, at this time, you may commence firing. It's line rounds coming down.
Roger, bring it.
Them's fighting words. Okay. There's a little bit of flow. Keeps boiling and flowing. It's thick out there now.
Mark 4?
Mark 4, Mark 4.
Mark target 4, Mark target 4.
Thank you. altimeter says I'm like at right at 310. Actually, I think it's a little low.
Yeah.
So I want to say if you go to like Google Earth and you put it right over the range, I want to say it's like 4 something.
100 foot.
No, 4. You go to Google Earth.
Yeah.
And wherever you put the cursor.
Yeah.
If you look down, it tells you what the altitude, the height is.
Huh. We've got to be a couple of 100 foot above sea level here at least.
Oh no, I want to say Google Earth says it's 4.
That makes sense. Yeah.
425.
Yeah, that makes sense.
If I do go with a dedicated Palmer rifle, I'm probably going to do a Gary Eliseo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, spend the 450 for the Savage target receiver.
Mm-hmm.
And do the Gary Eliseo bolt-in
kit.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's an excellent idea.
875. Delivered.
Beautiful, man. That's the way to get started. Technology overtook the expensive hand-fitting and building.
Mark 2.
Mark 2. Mark 2.